same. Happy holidays to all of you. You know, I thought it'd be a great idea, Windermere members, to maybe this Christmas really read the holiday story of A Night Before Christmas, Windermere edition. Is anybody out there would like to hear the story of Windermere and around Christmas time? Elfordo?
I do.
All right. Well, you're in for a treat today. 'Twas 2 weeks before Christmas, and all through the clubhouse, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. All the tables were set with fresh linens and glassware, in hopes that the members would soon be there. Then what to my wondering eyes should appear? A white-bearded fellow rode through the gates of Windermere. A little old driver, so lively and quick, I couldn't tell the difference between a member and Saint Nick. And more rapid than eagles his friends all came, as he shouted, "I don't need a reservation," and said it in vain. And off to set up a foretop Irina flew, with the help of Troy, Samar, and Omaro too. Down the hallway he came with a leap and a bound. He was dressed in a collar, and his belly was round. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his table. He dropped a sack full of goodies that had no label. He turned towards the door and applied his mask, then giving a nod, back out the front with no questions asked. I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Don't charge the wrong member. I will call accounting to get it right." He then stepped on the gas and told the valet, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night." That's right, Windermere. On December 16th, we will have our holiday dinner party, and next week we'll be rolling out all of your favorite Windigo Express specials. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
That's right, Windermere.